Previously on Clifton Shores.
Katie can't stand the fact that I'm spending a lot of time with you and you and I are friends.
You're constantly trying to make me look bad.
It started with this whole thing with Quentin, and ever since then, I feel like you have taken every single girl in the house and tried to turn them against me.
How did my guests get here again?
Okay, you know what? Honestly, I'm gonna send you home. I am your boss, and at the end of the day, if you're gonna do this at one of my events...
One of your events?
For me to like come over and be like, I'm getting very jealous.
I just don't have those type of feelings for you. I hope you understand.
Sean gets here tomorrow.
No talking to Judd.
And want to disrupt your relationship.
I feel like you're gonna kiss me or something.
So I got home last night, and like, Kathy walked in with Judd.
What?
It's disturbing that Judd was there the night before Sean arrives.
I'm like, the worst thing you could do is lie.
But I don't think she told him everything.
It was a peck, who cares, right? It's stupid, it's over with. Just keep being honest with me.
Yeah. I will, babe.
What do you think will happen if Sean like, bumps into Judd?
With Judd, I don't know.
It was the day after the Valentine's party, and the girls wanted to get out of the house and catch up on all the drama that went down.
Based on yesterday, like, I can't do another event like that. It was shocking, shocking in the beginning. It was so bad, like...
It was embarrassing.
Just so many things, and also a bunch of things that I forgot, that just, you know, when your mind is spread too thin.
Oh my God, at the party, Katie and Des went at it. I was upstairs doing my makeup, and I would just hear him screaming down there. What happened?
I don't know. I saw it, but I was busy, and I didn't really stop to look. Actually, I
heard him all the way upstairs.
No, I think Destiny told Katie that if she wasn't happy, she should leave the event. Because I heard Katie shout, your event. Like, don't act like this is your deal. Like, we're all working together on it, so.
And of course, everybody noticed the fireworks between Claire and Brett.
How's your matchmaking going with Claire?
I'm the shit, actually.
I don't need any matchmaking.
She has a mental picture of Brett's abs.
Like, we say Brett and her eyes just like...
It's weird, because he's my best friend, you know, so...
Can only be amazing. You know each other so well.
It can go really good, really, really good, or really, really bad.
That's the thing, and...
But are you willing to take the chance?
No.
What?
Somebody's gonna come and it's gonna swoop on Brett, and then you're gonna hate yourself.
And whoever swoops on it.
Yeah.
Oh, look at you. That is so cute.
It's not cute.
Look at you.
Stop it.
No, it's not. On to other things that don't make me feel uncomfortable. It feels a lot like
love. With all the romance in the house, I called a meeting to get everyone to focus.
Sorry, I don't know.
Hello.
Where's Kathy at?
Probably with Sean. I don't know.
Okay, well, you guys, I understand that like Sean's here and stuff, but we really need to start getting Kathy more involved in working.
I know, but once again, when all you guys are annoyed with Kathy, I'm just as annoyed, and you guys have to tell her, because in the end, I can't control anything that she does.
You guys, I want to talk to you because we have this quintessential photo shoot tomorrow that we're doing. It's basically a spread on all of us, company profile, so I need to make sure that everyone's there on time.
I feel like I'm snoring where I'm awake.
I'll give you some medicine.
No.
We'll fix you. Are you going to be okay for the shoot tomorrow?
Oh yeah, I'll put my shit together.
It's gonna be good because it's a lot of publicity for Quintessential. We need to get the company's name out there. If people see us like in a magazine spread or something like that, they're gonna wanna know what's this company or these girls, you know? But I don't know what's Sean gonna do. Like,
little did I know the distracting boyfriend problems were about to get worse.
Well, actually, since you mentioned that, Max is coming tomorrow.
Max is coming?
Snuck away, yes.
That's cool. Doesn't he have rugby?
He does have rugby, but It's our little secret.
He must really love you to fly all the way out.
I know, he was gonna come for one day.
How long is he coming for?
Oh my gosh, you have no idea. Like on Saturday, I'm gonna be a mess when he leaves. I'm so bad at like goodbye.
What time does he land?
In the morning, so I'll just see if Sean can go get him and then that'll
stress. Busy
Kathy,
now.
Yeah, we just to get started, like I don't care if he stops by the photo shoot,
yeah,
but just,
see
we just gotta get going.
And you know, I don't even know if he will because he like, I don't know, he's never been to a shoot. He might feel like a weirdo. Like
he's never been to one of your shoots before?
Uh-uh.
Sorry, I don't wanna be like super mean, but I gotta step out real quick.
Don't worry.
I'm gonna be like.
That was cute. Can you do that again? I can't even do it.
Sorry.
But yeah, no, he's never seen a shoot because I've been in LA. So like, I go to Scotland when I have time off, and then when he gets time off, he comes and sees me, and then I always make sure I'm free, so.
Are you gonna introduce him to like Clinton and stuff?
Yeah, and so he can see like who we work with, and you know he's heard me speak of Quentin a lot, and
I'm really worried about Jem. She's really, really sick. I think she's okay. She just has a cold.
Yeah, but do you think she'll be fine for tomorrow?
Yeah, for a photo shoot, she'll pull it together. That's how she is. All right, so make sure everyone packs a lot of accessories for the photo shoot tomorrow, okay?
When Kathy finally arrived home, Claire decided it was intervention time.
Hey, Claire.
Hey.
Do you have a minute? I just want to talk to you about something.
Sure. Yeah, that's fine.
That tequila will take it away.
Yeah. If you go out tonight, I'll feel better.
Hey, guys.
Hello. Hey, what's up?
How's it going?
We needed to chat to you about a few things.
Okay. What?
There's a lot of this Judd and Sean and everything, all that whole situation is still going on, and we're tired of it. I'm sure you're tired of it, so we want to just...
I'm like, definitely tired of it.
Is that okay in a relationship to
no,
be...
No, it's not, but listen...
The thing is, why do you feel like you need so many men's attention? Like so
I don't. I don't even mean to. I just wasn't thinking.
So when you don't want to think, you just don't think?
Yep.
I gotta try that.
What if Sean stopped thinking? What if he just went back home and stopped thinking for 2 weeks?
Well, listen, though, I've like already made it clear to him I made a mistake and that I'm sorry.
A mistake is something that you do once and you learn from it.
I have learned from it and
but
I'm done.
But you haven't.
That's it.
You
yes,
haven't
I have.
Because of the fact every time Judd is around, you go and you speak to him again.
No, I don't.
Valentine's.
Okay, I'm not going to anymore, though.
You told him nothing was gonna happen.
Yeah.
Fine, so he brought a date with to Valentine's Day. Who you then sabotaged by pulling him away from her the whole night.
We started talking about, like, we're just gonna be friends.
And you couldn't do that at the party?
I did.
Wasn't he here?
He brought you home. He left his date there to take you home.
He gave me a ride home, dropped me
did
off.
Did he just drop you off?
I didn't even talk to him when he came in here. Katie did.
Yeah, but Kathy, regardless, it's still inappropriate. I mean, if this guy, if there's been an issue with this guy and you've told your boyfriend about it and you've worked through it, why even take the risk?
Does Sean know that?
It was such a small detail.
Yeah. It's the guy that you cheated on your boyfriend with.
Okay, I was so just drunk.
You are doing something that's giving him hope.
Okay, and I'm not going to anymore. So, it's done.
I feel like as soon as Sean leaves, you're going to go back to the same thing, honestly. That's why I saw no point in this conversation.
I said I made a mistake and I'm not going to do it again.
So there's not going to be another Judd?
Seriously, you guys just keep saying it over and over. Like
maybe like that it'll process in your brain a little better.
I can take care of myself.
I told you guys, but you guys never listen.
There'll definitely be another Judd.
Whoever's available that night, actually.
Well, we'll see what happens when Sean leaves.
That afternoon, Ricky and Katie hit Long Street to find accessories for the shoot the next day.
House. Yeah, me too. Work has been so, like, consuming.
It's so exhausting, and especially when, you know, there's certain people picking up for everyone else all the time.
Especially, like, Kathy's not doing anything. She's driving me insane. And then I hate when Destiny says, oh,
turns out, no, I wasn't the only one curious about the sudden arrival of Katie's long-distance boyfriend, Max.
So excited that Max is coming?
Oh, I'm so excited. I'm, like, missing him like crazy.
So when was the last time that you saw him?
January.
Isn't that difficult?
We don't take each other for granted, like, you know.
So it makes you stronger?
Yeah, like when we're together, we like have so much fun and laugh and like
We never fight.
And you appreciate being together when you have the time.
Yeah, yeah. And, you know, I think hopefully we'll eventually get a place together. I don't know when that will be, but, you know.
So, I mean, there is a future. Like, is he the man of your dreams? I mean.
I like to think so.
Everything.
Everything, yeah.
Are you in love?
I am in love.
Hey, Sicky Poo.
Hey, you. Aw, thank you. So
and sweet. Some feel-good snacks. Raquel's chips. How you feeling?
Like shit.
Yeah? Too much partying or what?
I wish it was that. I think I'll feel better. I'm used to hangovers.
So I wanted to talk to you about, like, you know, everything that's been going on in the house with the girls and I. I don't want it to keep building up, which I feel like it has been. Like, obviously we work together and we kind of drop it when we need to drop it. But I kind of want to see if there's a way that I can just end the tension with everyone. I don't know, I was thinking like a bonding thing for all of us. Like, if we all go do something that kind of brings us together and we can just release everything and start over fresh.
Or how about this? If we do like a little picnic in
Table Mountain?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, that'd be cool.
Or if you want to add a little bit more spice to it, we could do the whole shark.
Shark diving. Do you think everyone would do it though?
I don't know, you never know.
I don't know. Well, you gotta help me plan this.
Yeah.
So, Max is the love of your life.
Yeah, I mean, we have just like a cool relationship, you know? It's just like stress-free and drama-free.
I know a lot of people are really jealous.
Yeah, I just think that the most important thing with us is like trust, because if we didn't have trust, there's no way it would work.
How long have you been with him?
We weren't together right away, but like, I don't know, about 6 or 7 months.
So it's getting to the serious stage.
Yeah, it's weird, so quickly, and I'm so bad at relationships, but this is finally one that I'm like, ready to like be a good person because I'm like, I'm serious about it.
Have you ever cheated on Max?
No way, and that's like, that's another big thing I can say because in the past I was just a little player.
But like with Max, you won't even just kiss someone. I guess it's gonna be good because it'll put everyone's mind at ease with the whole Quentin part about.
I know, yeah, it will be nice.
And I think like it'll show everyone, you know, how good your relationship is.
Yeah, for sure.
What happened with the whole Quentin thing? I mean, I saw you guys talking on Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Well, thing is, I don't really remember.
You don't remember what you said?
I mean, someone needs to take the coronas away from me. No, nothing. I don't know.
It just like, kind of looked like you were arguing a bit, so.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe he was yelling at me about how crappy the cupcakes were.
They weren't crappy cupcakes, actually.
We all these drinks, by the way.
No. I'm so excited for tomorrow. The photo shoot.
It's gonna be so great.
What photo shoot's this? When tomorrow?
We have like a quintessential photo shoot. It's for the company profile.
You're doing spreads on them, you know, like just
on everyone.
Media stuff. Yeah,
yeah, just to see all the girls.
That's cool. Yeah. Where are the girls?
No, you can't come.
Oh, I can't come. I don't want to come.
Well, Jim was sick, so she didn't come out tonight, but you know she'd be here.
Well, Kathy's Sean and stopped fishing.
Okay, well, obviously, Kathy's got that Canadian trapped in a dungeon downstairs.
No, she doesn't. Down home. And I think Katie's at home, right? She's getting ready for her boyfriend to come tomorrow, Max or something.
She's got a boyfriend?
Yo, yeah. Since when?
In, like, Scotland, he's been a visit.
Been a while, or?
I don't know. She always talks about him.
Wow. I'm even more impressed now.
Why?
No. Just... Wow.
Well, I saw you guys having an argument at the Valentine's party. Is everything? No, she says she doesn't remember, but...
Yeah, we all caught a glimpse of that.
Yeah, definitely.
She remembers very well what went down, yeah. And
what happened?
Let's just say it's under wraps. Katie got the message.
While we were getting ready for our first official photo shoot, Claire said yes to her first official date with Brett. Hey, Jimmy.
Dante, how you doing?
I'm good.
You have this little
Little?
Like a glow, like a little.
I don't have any glow of any sort.
Are you nervous?
Yes. Well, I'm excited, but I'm nervous.
You are blushing already. And I haven't even said the name Brett.
No, Jem is okay, my first best of all, friend, and I'm gonna go on a date with a guy. That's
first
just...
of all, where is he taking you? You know, it's a surprise.
It's a surprise.
Okay, he just earned points for that. I'm gonna hooker you up.
Hooker me up?
Yeah.
No, I can't. It would be weird if I arrived dressed differently to what I normally am.
No, that's the point.
No.
I mean, the guy is taking you out to eat. You need to show a little bit of goodies here.
I'm not showing anyone any goodies. Brett has better goodies than most people.
You chest.
I'm sorry, what is chest? He has an impressive chest. You're making me shy, Jem.
Is this just a chest or it's like the entire torso? I think.
Okay, enough.
Like evening dresses.
I need to see.
Look who I found. Hey, what's up?
Do you think it's gonna be weird? Like the whole Clifton situation? Like.
Everyone? Hi, Destiny, Jemilette. Say hi, Max.
That's some heavy shit.
Do you think she's gonna say anything to him?
To who? Which one?
To Max about like everything that's been going on down here.
I hope so. It would be fair.
Yeah, but what do you say, like, by the way, Max, like, I have a crush on my boss. I can't say that.
I'm so glad you're here. I don't have to sleep by myself.
It seems like she's so happy now that her boyfriend's here, but is that gonna change when he leaves? Like, look, she's all, like, giggly and, like, happy and, like...
I think it's so cute. Like,
yeah, I know, it is cute, but it's like, what happens when he leaves? Does she go back to... like in Clifton or?
When you like somebody, it doesn't go away because somebody comes. I mean, it's just like your brain's busy with something else.
You look good, babe.
Thank you.
You look really good.
Kathy.
I know this dress.
You do know this dress, yes. I know. Yeah.
Oh, I missed you.
I feel bad for him.
Tall, dark, and handsome.
You think Quentin's tall, dark, and handsome?
Yes, I've told him before.
I don't know. I feel like it's gonna get awkward.
Give me a hug.
Jeez. Looks stunning, honey.
Thank you.
Wow. Everyone, let's go. Stan?
Do you carry on?
Yeah, sorry.
Lady that I was sitting next to her, she was like loving the whole story.
In my bathtub.
And yeah, I'm sneaking away.
Max played matchmaker for her too. He's gonna set her up when she gets her.
One of her friends. One of her friends is like, who lives out here? Is like desperate to meet someone. She's like 34, and I was like, oh, I should hook her up with Quentin.
Is she cute?
I don't know. She sent me a picture. She's quite cute.
The
friend is cute. Ooh, and her friend lives here. Bring her out, invite her to an event. Got such a beautiful body, now you're looking fine. The way you walk and the way you move is party time. Everybody's looking at you and makes you smile. You got the look and you know it, you don't have to try.
He's in his office. Just got the stairs, huh?
With Judd and Sean in the same room for the first time,
I was worried things were gonna get awkward.
Chair?
I'll take a sip. Where'd Kathy go? Probably to hide.
Probably hiding from you. She can't stand you, she told me.
Nah, that's not why she's hiding.
You excited you're here?
There's good and bad things about being here.
What are the bad things about being here?
The drama.
The guy in a bright yellow shirt?
Possibly could have been that, yeah. Also the brightest shirt I've ever seen.
You should have seen it on
top. Oh, yeah.
Really?
I just feel like everywhere we go,
Duff.
That person is so weird.
How are you?
Good.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Say a little friend walked by.
What's he doing?
I don't know.
Yeah.
No.
Just came?
Yes.
Does he always just come by?
It's just hard because he's friends with Clifton and so he's.
Did he say something to you?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Love you.
Yeah, you better.
I do.
You're lucky I didn't say something to him.
What were you gonna say?
Stay away from that woman. Serious.
I'll stay away from him.
Yeah, I know you will.
I will.
Max goes, Katie messaged him and was like, yeah, we're doing our nude shots after lunch. And he's like, they're doing nude shots. He goes, that mean they're gonna shoot naked? Just the color.
I guess I forgot like nude colored outfits. Yeah. Like, new snapshots every other second.
What are you doing after this? You know?
I don't know. Black.
Oh, another shoot? See you, babe.
Enjoy. Why aren't we getting our photos taken?
I don't know. We should be in there. In the nude.
Hey, nice to meet you, Mitch. Quinton.
Max, nice to meet you.
Hi.
Yeah, Sean, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Mark.
Katie's boyfriend?
I am, yeah, yeah.
Katie's boyfriend. Adam's boyfriend. You play for the Scottish squad, right?
I do, yeah, yeah.
You're taking some time off?
I am, yeah, some well-earned time off. So.
Are you training next week again? Or?
Yeah, back next week.
I'm enjoying it so far.
You just got here. I've been here a few days now, but yeah, really enjoying it. Seen the life these girls are living. Yeah, they got it pretty good out here.
Okay, guys, what's next?